happy Monday time. A little show and tell this morning. Thanksgiving's coming up on Thursday, but you don't need to stress. We got it for you. Who's got a great idea?
Okay, are you ready for this? So my neighbors who were asking us, what are you guys doing for Thanksgiving? And I said, well, you know me. I mean, I don't do that. I'll bring the appetizers and the wine. But I typically do not. You don't count on me for the turkey or anything. Yeah. But she said, oh, ho, but wait, how about this? How about making your entire Thanksgiving meal in a slow cooker?
Come on.
Yes, look at it. And it looks quite delicious. All right, so here's, it takes you step by step. Look, got all the pictures, okay? So let's go through. Look, doesn't that look delish?
It looks like actual food.
Yes! Okay, so it takes you step by step, right? Okay. All right, so let's go to the ingredients. Okay, this is what you need. You got potatoes, you got Brussels sprouts, the yams, onions, some bread, and then the turkey like fillets.
Okay.
Okay, and then the seasoning, even some throws in some cranberry in there. Takes you step by step. And then you do the little bread and you layer it up.
Oh.
All right, hold on.
So you're doing it all at one time, the whole meal at one time?
Yes. Right?
Look at this.
Look, if I keep talking about it, you're gonna do it.
Just like, wait a minute.
Celery, right? Then you do the onion, and then you do the little broth. Hold on, the picture is still loading.
Loading.
And then you do the Brussels sprouts, okay? You just chop them up there. And I believe it's like 4 to 6 hours on high. And
get out of here. With the sweet potatoes and
right? So that was the first layer. But yeah, the picture's still
going through it fast. I get the general idea.
Yep.
Get the heck out of here. Also, that's like the stuffing with the bread and the onions and the celery.
I see. And then you cook, and look at that. I mean, I think I may have convinced Miss McClary.
Well, my mother-in-law's coming, so if I mess it up, forget it. I can't afford to have it go wrong. I don't know if I want to try something for the first time.
I think I might give it a whirl.
You do it. You should do it just to do it.
Yeah.
I know, right? Just to do it.
Right.
There you go. Thanksgiving in the Crockpot. Coming up after the break, we're going to take a look at this year's Macy's holiday display.